Hello everyone. This is a DC regulated adjustable power supply from Nice Power, unit model SPS-W605. It arrived complete with a 120mm power cord, a pair of test leads with alligator clips, product certificate, user's manual, and the seller even shipped a free item, a pair of light-duty diagonal pliers. It is rated with an input voltage of 230 volts AC, with a variable DC output up to 60 volts DC, and a maximum current of 5 amperes DC. A cooling fan is also installed at the back, which automatically turns on and off to manage temperature. It is protected at the AC input side by a 3 ampere fuse. The body is made of metal, except the front faceplate, which is plastic. On the left side, we find the bright red digital display panel showing three rows of four-digit resolution values, voltage, current, and power in watts. The two tiny LEDs indicate constant voltage or constant current mode. On the right side are two pairs of knobs to manually set the value of voltage and current. The coarse knob allows big changes in values, while the fine knob lets you fine-tune down to 10 millivolt or 1 milliamp. Here is the power switch and a convenient 5 volt 2 ampere USB outlet for charging USB devices. At the bottom we find the output terminals for negative, positive, and ground connections. To set the limit for voltage, ensure that the test leads are disconnected from any load, keep them apart, and turn the voltage knobs to the preset value of 5 volts. Notice that the indicator here shows constant voltage mode. To set the current limit, connect the two test leads, effectively creating a temporary short circuit. The device will switch from constant voltage mode to constant current mode. Then turn the current adjuster knob to 3 amperes. Disconnect the two test leads. The power supply switched back to constant voltage mode, showing 5 volts and 3 amperes. Thank you. This unit model does not have a memory function button. However, it does remember the last setting, which I think is useful for safety purposes. We can leave the voltage and current at a low setting before turning it off. For example, 2 volts, 135 milliamperes. The next time it is turned on, it will recall these values. Two volts, 135 milliamperes. So it did recall the last setting before we turned it off. This is my first DC adjustable power supply, and I am still learning its potential uses. But I already liked it. It's quite easy to use. Controls are well laid out. The knobs turned smoothly. Accuracy was acceptable, at least for my purposes. Thank you for watching.